Electrical signals come from the anode in the radiatrium and stimulate the atria to travel to the AV node. After a delay, the stimulus separates and is conducted through the left and right bundle of his into the Purkinje J fibers. Into the endocardium, big pits of the heart, then finally to the ventricular epicardium. Electrical signals come from the anode in the right atrium and stimulate the atria to travel to the AV node. After a delay, the stimulus separates and is conducted through the left and right bundle of his into the Purkinje J fibers and to the endocardium at the apex of the heart, then finally to the ventricular epicardium. Oh, oh.